The Stanley Cup Playoffs, Barclays Center, Brooklyn, Round 2, Game 1. The Carolina Hurricanes and the New York Islanders. And here they come. This should be a sensational series. Josh Bailey all alone. Oh, mercy, what a stop by Mrazek.
Oh, Peter Mrazek, larceny on a Josh Bailey breakaway.
In tight, Taves with a shot stop. It's loose, it stays out. Oh my gosh, how does that puck not roll 2 inches the other way? Breakaway, Greg McKay, he's in. Shut down, what a save. Robin Leonard answers that, and the Islanders are back out. Game number one of this best of seven series goes to overtime.
Pesci in front, Niederreiter, shot of on, Stahl scores! Jordan Stahl, the overtime winner, and the Hurricanes stun the Islanders in game one.
It's nice to get that one out of the way, and I think everyone can just kind of relax, and I think we'll rest up tomorrow and see how the next game goes.
Welcome back to New York for game two as the Islanders look to bridge the gap with the wild card Hurricanes.
This is a big game. This is one of those kind of momentum type swings in a playoff series.
Walks in there, Cacikas just off his stick.
Mrazek went across and something wasn't right.
In 11 seasons in the National Hockey League, this is the third appearance in the Stanley Cup playoffs for 35-year-old Curtis McIlvenny. Out of the corner, Cacikas in front. Oh, McIlvenny the save a couple of times. Vogel now with a shot, and he scores! 17 seconds into period number three, we're tied. The first off for Teravainen, they score! And the Canes, 48 seconds later, take a 2-1 lead. Kicked out by McIlvenny.
Curtis McIlvenny, no doubt, the best long reliever in this neck of the woods.
The Carolina Hurricanes come from behind and lead the best of seven series, 2-0.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Raleigh, North Carolina, as the Islanders enter the eye of the storm for game three against the Hurricanes. And the Islanders will need to find a way to put the puck past the goaltender.
Wide of Leonard, Slavin, his bid for a tip, it's on the goal, they score!
Taves center point, Rishett, they score! And the Islanders have tied this game at one! Down the middle, Leddy walking in, Deeks shoots, McIlvenny the save, rebound Everly, and McIlvenny stopped that too! Close chance, but still a 1-1 game.
Vogel springs foul, out of the box, he's right in, he scores!
Bailey in the slot, shoots and scores! What a wicked wrist shot from Josh Bailey!
Well, one way you want to become public enemy number one is do this.
Leonard cut off by Aho. In front, they score! Justin Williams!
Who else? Who else?
The Carolina Hurricanes have a commanding 3-0 lead in this best of seven series.
Their foot is now on the throat of the New York Islanders.
Well, our backs are against the wall. We know theirs are. And usually that's when you bring out the best. So they say it's always the hardest one, but we'll be pushing to get that done real quick.
Welcome to game four in Raleigh. 17 days ago, for Islanders and their fans in a sweep of the Penguins, it was all yes, yes, yes. Since then, it's been no, no, no.
White Risner, good save. Rebound Barzal, he scores! Power play goal for Matt Barzal! And the Islanders with a 1-0 lead, just 2.5 minutes in.
Aho side of the goal tonight, and they score on the rebound!
And just like this series has gone, every time the Islanders feel like they're getting a leg up, Carolina just puts them back to even.
Voracek by Aho. Centering pass across, they score! Teemu Teravainen from Warren Fogel, and the Canes have a 2-1 lead. One-timer Pesci, loose, they score! Greg McKegg jumps on it. Carolina with a 3-1 lead.
And here comes Thomas Greiss to replace Robin Leonard in game four.
They play on, Stahl in front, Williams.
To the Islanders have left.
Through center, Nick Leddy gets back, sets the goal, scores!
This This will put the icing on the proverbial cake, and that's a big goal as they get ready to move into the conference finals.
For the first time since 2009, the Carolina Hurricanes are on their way to the Eastern Conference Final. These guys who have relished in the role and the name of calling themselves a bunch of jerks. Well, their story will continue. They will move on to the third round of the Stanley Cup playoffs.